men and women to move better, express themselves, dance elegantly, and meet friendly people with our tango lessons. We are so happy that you are here. And today we want to take on with you one of the most commonly asked questions of 2020, at least in the tango world. Can I really learn tango online? So,
yeah, that's a question that always come up in these times of social distancing, that some of you have no group classes or milongas yet. So, yeah, that's a question.
Yes, and we, last year in 2020, in addition to you on YouTube and the thousands of other people who are watching our videos on YouTube, in 2020, we have taken hundreds of students through really a step-by-step process, and we have really dramatically changed their dancing for the better. So we know that it's possible to learn online, and we know that it can happen to you as well. Hi, Martha, nice to see you here.
Hello.
So, really, we want to, I mean, obviously we are a very active Facebook, YouTube channel, so we really believe in sharing our teaching and making tango as clear and easy to understand for as many people as possible. So we truly believe in learning tango online, and we did way before the pandemic. So really, we want to tell you there is so much value that you can have from learning tango online, and we really want to encourage you to keep doing it, whether it is with us, which we would love to, we would be very honored to be your teachers, whether it is with us or with somebody else who maybe speaks to you better. Really, you know, tango, it's a passion, but it's also something that needs to be nurtured and needs to grow. So we really want to tell you, do it and you won't regret it.
Yes, and also because it's so important, you know, to make the most of this time, yes, of social distancing. So in a way that you keep learning and you keep improving, and yes, I mean, we have so many of you, so many people sending messages saying to us, thank you so much for the videos and all the stuff that they learn with us through our videos. So that's why we are very happy, and thank you so much for your feedback as well.
Yes, and so now in this video we are going to speak how we work in the Tango Confidence online course and how we could help you if you want to join us. So if you already know, the Tango Confidence online course is not for me. I do not want to improve the quality of my dancing with Pablo and Anne. I don't want to work on my tango technique with them right now. Then no worries, this video is not for you. But if you're thinking, oh, maybe there is more I could do and I really want to become a confident tango dancer, then stay with us and we are going to explain to you at least how we work. Hi, Martha. Hi, Savas. Nice to see you guys here.
Hi, guys.
Thank you for your comments. So the way we teach online and why we really believe that you can learn tango online is that, as you know, in tango, and even more than what we do on our YouTube channel, in the Tango Confidence online course, we really focus on understanding the techniques, the concepts behind the technique. So instead of just teaching you steps, and trust us, it would be much easier for us to just teach you steps. Instead of just teaching you steps, we really go deep into the concepts behind it. And we really believe that now, with the pandemic and the fact that the world has a little bit slowed down in a way, it's really a great opportunity to take time, understand, really work through the concepts, get the clarity that is so much missing in tango. We know in tango at the beginning, it's so often you feel confused, you feel that you are not able to grasp the technique, and here we want to invite you to slow down, look, understand the concepts, and really make them part of your body.
Yes, and what we do in this course is we work basically for you to be confident in the dance. That's why we call it Confidence Online Course, because we really believe that confidence is not something that you have, it's something that you have to work on, it's something that you have to build in your tango, yes? So, yes, in our Confidence Online course, we work for 2 months, step by step, with you to really build the confidence in your dance.
Yeah, and we really take you through a process, exactly like Pablo says, it's step by step. So first we work on your Tango fundamentals and really taking them to the next level, giving you a lot more power in your dancing, a lot more groundedness as well, balance in all of your pivoting, all of your ochos, a really nice embrace even when the music becomes faster. And then once we have set that up with you, we use it as launch pads to really give you a lot more freedom and creativity. We do that with the Tango tools. So the cross system, the open embrace, we show you how you can use the same simple steps, but use different techniques to add more sophistication, more possibilities, more musicality to your dancing.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Okay, and then, yeah, so in that case, I continue.
Yeah.
We want to tell you as well that in the Tango Confidence online course, it is a week-by-week course, a step-by-step process, and we do this all together as a community. So really, you receive one module per week, you take the time to watch it, you adapt it to your schedule, and then once a week we show up live for you, we answer all of your questions, and we review the most important concepts with you. So we are not going anywhere, we are really there taking you by the hand, giving you the encouragement and also the clarity that you need to do the exercises, move faster, become a better dancer, basically. Do all of the exercises that you need and have the motivation to do so.
Yeah. Okay, yes. And another important thing to know about this course is that you don't need a partner to do this. We create this course with you in mind, you know, in case that you don't have a partner. So yes, there is a lot of exercise that you can do by yourself, and a lot of concepts that you need to learn, to understand, that you don't need a partner to do this.
And so if you are wondering if it's possible to learn Tango online, we want to tell you it's perfectly normal to wonder that. So I'm going to hire Pablo, and we wanted to share with you the story of one of our students from last year, from 2020, David. And David took the Tango Confidence online course last year. And here's what he said. I was confused about several of the important fundamentals and foundation techniques for Tango, but I wasn't sure how effective an online course would be. So if you are wondering, don't worry, it's perfectly normal and you are in great company. And he said he went to the Tango Confidence online course and he said, I have been very impressed with the quality of your teaching. Many times you covered topics that I have been wondering about for a long time, but had not previously been explained to me fully. The course has improved my confidence in what I am doing when I am dancing, and I now have a framework of knowledge to refer to for my future Tango development. So that's basically, hang on, let me bring back my partner, take off David and bring back Pablo. So really, this is one of the key elements of the two key elements of the Tango Confidence online course. Pablo and I, between the two of us, we have over 27 years of teaching experience combined. And so we know what you want to work on and what not to work on to really go from feeling confused to feeling really confident. And the step-by-step process of the Tango Confidence online course is really just that, exactly that, the process that is going to take you there. And in addition to that, you have lifetime access to the videos. So you can always go back to them, revisit them, you know, in 6 months, if you want to review the module on the cross system, module 5, you can do that. In 7 months, if you want to review the module on musicality, module 8, you can do that. So really, as he said, you have a library of knowledge that you can use for future reference.
Yes, and also another question that I would like to answer is because some of you that follow us in the channel, yes, in our YouTube channel, they were asking what's the difference with our YouTube videos, right? And the difference is that this course, the Confidence Online course, is a process. Yes, it's a step-by-step plan that we build for you to really gain confidence in your dance. It's not just random classes, random lessons like we do in YouTube. Yes, in YouTube we teach a lot of steps, but in this course is very, very special because we created in a way that, you know, that it makes sense when you do the 2 months, when you go step by step with us.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. So we really hope you're going to take this opportunity to go through how you can take your tango to the next level. And in any case, what we want to invite you to do, if you haven't done so already, is to join us on the step-by-step plan to take your tango, to become a confident tango dancer in 2021. So in it, we're going to do two things. We are going to explain to you the behind the scenes of the teaching and the process that is really going to take you from being confused to feeling confident in your dancing. So you will know basically, as if you were your own teacher, what you want to work on in the next couple of months to become more confident. And then we are also going to explain to you how you can join the Tango Confidence online course if you want to, what it is. And so there's an invitation to join us if you want to join us. So yes, you can do that at that time, at that moment. So we have put the link in the description box. And we hope you join us.
Yes, guys, thank you very much for watching, and we are really looking forward to see you inside of the Confidence Online course.
Yes, please keep dancing, keep learning, and keep sharing your embrace.